Angela Pagel is a teacher, wife, mother of three, and survivor.
I've always been proud of Angela, but I have never been more proud of her than I have been in the last 30 days.
The 35-year-old from Green Valley gave birth to her third child, Briella, in September.
She was so excited and so happy to have her and just beaming from ear to ear.
But on September 24th, she woke up in the middle of the night to check on her daughter.
She couldn't speak. She couldn't move on her own. She couldn't get up.
Her husband finding her next to Briella's crib.
He knew there was a problem, so he called 911 very quickly.
Doctors say she had a hemorrhagic stroke and she was rushed into surgery, then in the ICU for 13 days.
Just shock, scared, emotional about it as well. Just she's been such a big part of our family for so many years, so it was kind of devastating news.
Pagel taught two of Stephen's children, and he's hoping one day she can teach his third.
I kept thinking, is there a way that we can do more?
With the help of Angela's family, he formed Angela's Army, a 5K to help with costs.
To have over 500 people at a race in Green Valley is crazy. I mean, you just don't see those kind of numbers, so it just shows that her impact that she has.
Angela is in a hospital in Nebraska. She's learning to walk and talk again.
My daughter is an incredibly resilient person. She has shown so much strength and positivity. When she gets to her therapy sessions, she is ready to go, and she's smiling, and she's engaging with them, and whatever the task is, she wants to be in the moment.
Because now more than ever, each moment is a gift. Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.